Mind if I join you? Tesla sends me down here during storms. Perfect excuse to come join the great Danton for a drink. Two of them. Beautiful, isn't it, huh? God, I miss New York, though.
So why are you here?
The lightning lives here. And not much else. Outwork is secret. That a cipher?
It's a rotating transposition that shifts every day of the diary. It's simple, but time-consuming to translate, even when you have the five-letter keyword.
Which is?
We magicians have a circle of trust.
You have a circle of trust with someone whose diary you stole?
Maybe I bought it.
And you're hoping to find a great secret in there.
I've already found it. That's why I'm here. Tesla built one for another magician.
Well, why would you want the same thing?
Call it a professional rivalry.
Mr. Tesla has built unusual machines for unusual people. But he would never talk about it.
I understand discretion. I just want the machine.
Finish your drink. I want to show you something. I think you'll have a special appreciation for our work.
I thought it was a secret.
You're a magician. Who's gonna believe you?
Not long now.
Our equipment requires a great deal of current. Tesla electrified the whole town in exchange for using the generators when we need to. We do our tests when the townspeople are asleep. Mr. Tesla doesn't want to scare anyone.
Generator.
You saw it last week.
That must be 10 miles from here.
15. And I have to ride all of them before I get to bed.
I'll send word for you in a few days, Mr. Angier.
Magic. Real magic.